absolutely delighted. You know, a little boy from New Zealand getting a chance to play over here is obviously massive, and I can't wait to get started. The proposed terms came through about 2 months ago, but visa problems were stopping it a bit. But now it's all sorted, and you know, I'm just going to move forward and hopefully get on the pitch as soon as possible.